big headline from our colleague and friend, Barbara Walters. She is announcing her retirement today later on The View. She's a legend, and she will leave TV journalism next summer after decades as a trailblazer.
We're in touch, so you be in touch. I'm Barbara Walters. I'm Barbara Walters. I'm Barbara Walters.
For over 50 years, she has been bringing us the stories that have shaped our world and touched our hearts. In 1961, audiences first heard the name Barbara Walters when she joined The Today Show, the first woman to ever co-anchor a network morning show.
Let's join our own Barbara Walters sitting beside me.
Harry Reasoner. Barbara Walters.
In 1976, she blazed a new trail as the first woman to anchor an evening network newscast.
Me, and I'm very pleased to be with you, Harry, and with ABC News.
In the years to come, Barbara sat down with the most important newsmakers of our time, world leaders.
Did you ever order anyone killed?
Movie stars.
Have you ever thought of what you wanted on your tombstone?
Here lies Elizabeth. She hated being called Liz.
And presidents. Every single one since Richard Nixon.
Are you sorry you didn't burn the tapes?
Yes.
She's been fearless.
In our country, we read that you are mad.
And made history along the way.
Do you feel funny crossing the Bay of Pigs with an American?
Her 1999 interview with Monica Lewinsky was the most watched in television history.
And you showed the President of the United States your thong underwear. Does that? This is 2020.
For 25 years, she anchored 2020. All while hosting successful specials.
She said it. Barbara said that word.
And in 1997, launching The View, still going strong 17 years later. So on this day, we say thank you, Barbara, for all that you've done and look forward to one last history-making year.
If I have any reward for those years, it's that there are wonderful people like you in front of the camera. I am so proud of the women on television now. I don't want to sound gooey, but I really am, and that's my reward.